Irishman, and I pray ten, and listen to these words I tell. For I sing a lay from a bygone day, for the brave young lads we all knew well. Young lads who died that freedom's light might shine so bright across the land. For no braver men has Ireland seen than O'Hara, Hughes, McCreesh and Sands. Young Irishmen in Ulster born, deprived of freedom, of work and hope, oppressed by ruthless, racist laws that grind men down beneath the yoke. And when the bloodhound comes at night to terror strike across the land, with their tanks and guns and poor man's sons, Hara Hughes McCreesh and Sands. And in the hell of a H-block cell, where tyrants try to break men's will, where boots and bars leave lifelong scars, these brave men's spirits ne'er did yield. And the words of Christ they came to mind, who would give up his life for his fellow man. And the volunteers, without dread or fear, rode Hara Hughes score days. These men they lay under Margaret Thatcher's tyranny, and British churchmen came to say that no clergymen their souls could free. But far and wide, with tears of pride, their story was told in distant lands. So your voices raised, we will sing in praise. Oh, Hara Hughes McCreesh and Sands. Now brave men die, and slick men lie, and weak men turn their heads away. But short is the hour of those in power whose truth and the rights of men betray. Fight will go on and will not be done while man is unfree in this fair land. And in freedom's day we will sing in praise of O'Hara.